Henrique Mkhitaryan's future is key to Alexis Sanchez's potential transfer to Manchester United. Mkhitaryan was left out of the United squad for Monday's 3-0 win over Stoke with manager Jose Mourinho admitting that the decision was taken due to doubts surrounding his future at the club. United are the front runners to sign Sanchez from Arsenal and, while reports have suggested the transfer has been agreed, Mkhitaryan's agent Mino Raiola has revealed that the move will only go through if his client agrees to join Arsenal as part of the deal. Manchester United are not going to sign Sanchez unless Mkhi agrees to join Arsenal, Raiola told The Times. Mkhi is going to do what is best for him. He has 2.5 years left on his contract, so it's his decision. Sanchez is part of the Mkhi deal, not the other way around. Mkhitaryan joined United from Borussia Dortmund in July 2016, but he has struggled for game time this season. This midweek sees FA Cup third round replay action on the Air Sport Pack, with Leicester hosting Fleetwood Town on Tuesday, BT Sport 2, kickoff 19:45, while Chelsea meet Norwich City at Stamford Bridge, Air Sport 1, kickoff 19:45. Manchester City face Newcastle in the Premier League at the Etihad Stadium live on the Air Sport package on BT Sport 1 next Saturday, 20th of January, kickoff 5:30 p.m. Air Sport channels are available across the Air Vision, Sky and Vodafone TV platforms as well as on the Air Sport app. All 7 channels in the Air Sport pack are available for free if you are a residential Air broadcaster.